town, they're searching for this man who they say splashed a woman with hot water in an unprovoked attack. The two were total strangers. That victim told police he walked up to her near West 35th Street and 8th Avenue yesterday morning. Without a word, the 27-year-old woman claims that man doused her with a cup of hot water and then just ran off. That woman was treated for minor injuries all over her body.